we are in Batalha. Batalha is the name of this place, and Batalha is the name of this monument. Yes. Look at this. It's huge, stunning, and incredible. Isn't it? Look at this. Wow. Look at this. And the environment is also nice, isn't it? Yes. Oh, wow. Wow, look at this, look at this, look at this. Wow. Wow. Look at the view, Molly. What a view. Spectacular from the inside and from the inside. This is Monastery of Batalha. Kind of flamenco here. Yeah. Flamenco. Wow, look at this. Look at this. So beautiful, so nice, so big. Yes, yes. Here, Molly. And this is it from Batalha. Very special monument in Portugal. It's called Batalha. Monastery of Batalha. And it's very old and very stunning. Here we go. Here we go. Wow, incredibly beautiful. The stones have a lot of stories to tell. How many people had to suffer to build this up? It's a huge monument. Sited in a very little town called Batalha. And you know what? You know what? It's free to come inside and visit it. And Molly is here visiting the monastery for free. For free, Molly, isn't it? For free? Yes. Look at this. Look at this. Isn't it amazing? Isn't it beautiful? Isn't it stunning? Isn't it huge? So, so tall. One of the most beautiful monuments in Portugal. At least when you pass by the road, it's the one who has the most spectacular view from the road, because you can see it from the outside from the road, and it's incredible. Yes. On the way to the light. Yes, and there's Molly waiting for me. From Batalha, Portugal. There's something desperately wrong with me. It's not fair to you, I know, and I'm sorry I can't let it go. There's something desperately wrong with me.